So hey guys, welcome to this month's video. This month we're going to be talking about how to attract your ideal client. In order to move your photography business to the most successful place that it can be, one of the most important things you need to do is start attracting your ideal client. So the most common reason that photographers are frustrated and unhappy with their photography business is that they're failing to connect with their ideal client.
And when you connect with your ideal client, your business will be rocketed to the next level. It will be more exciting, more inspiring, and more rewarding. So if you want your business to be more exciting, inspiring, and rewarding, this is a really important thing to do.
So talking to photographers on our last workshop, many of them said that they didn't have an ideal client or were struggling to identify their ideal client because there's just simply so many potential clients out there.
And the thing is, everyone has an ideal client, whether they realise it or not, and they may fail to attract their ideal client because they fail to identify who their ideal client is.
This is hard work. It's not that easy, but it is so, so important. And we found that it's really transformed both of our businesses. So your ideal client isn't necessarily the exact same person as you, but that's a fantastic place to start. Think about the things that you like, because if you like them, then the chances are your ideal client likes them too.
But it is even broader than that. We need to get into the head of our ideal client. Where do they shop? What types of jobs do they have? What magazines do they read? What makes them laugh? It's huge, and we could make a whole new video on this. And in fact, that's what we're gonna do, because that's what we're gonna look at next month.
But this month, the first step in identifying your ideal client is to identify what you want to photograph more of. What do you want your portfolio to look like? And what images are going to excite you to create?
And that's where it gets really personal for you, and so that's where the worksheet comes in. We're going to help you look into this in a bit more detail and to start to form a clearer picture of where you want your business to go. It's really important that you do it, because we want you to get the most out of next month's video, when we're going to start looking at how to find your ideal client. That's impossible if you don't have a specific vision for where you're heading.
So guys, thank you for joining us this month, where we've talked about how to identify your ideal client. Look out for the worksheet, because that's going to be coming soon, and we will see you again next month.
Bye.